Macon police are on the lookout for the person who robbed the Circle K store at 2580 Riverside Drive early this morning. Police say he came in with a silver revolver, took cash, and ran off toward Pierce Avenue. You can see this thief here in this photo. He was wearing dark clothing with black and gray Nike Air Jordan shoes. He also wore a black baseball cap, a hooded sweatshirt, and a black mask. If you have any information, call Crime Stoppers. That number, 1-877-68-CRIME.